Okay, this is an unboxing video for a Singer 64S Heavy Duty. I'm just going to be doing an unboxing today, and I will be making a review video at a later time. This is just a machine I'll be just using casually at home here. At the time of this video, they retail for around 260 Canadian dollars. So you just have your warranty, your safety information. Just slide this out of here. Here we have our foot pedal. Here's the machine. Includes a table, some accessories, the height is adjustable on these. You can screw each one in and out as you need to make it square. Okay, so this is the machine, and now let's have a closer look. Okay, so we have our stitch options, stitch length, a stitch width roller, a needle position roller, and a tension adjustment with reverse. And we can just pull this out here. We have a small compartment there. And you can just slide in the table. And adjust the legs after so it's not hanging in the air. Okay, let's see what we have here. Value added accessories. Okay. We have some needles. Some extra feet here. Includes a walking foot as well. here we have a cover for the machine. Kind of flimsy and doesn't look like it will last very long. And a bunch of odd little accessories here, some extra feet, some bobbins, here's some more needles, a brush, seam ripper, a little screwdriver here, and some more feet again. Then also just the warranty, safety, some advertisements, and the instructions, or kind of a manual. There's no actual manual book. You can probably get one online, but this is just setup instructions here. Oh, and also pedal. Just a generic Singer. Okay, that's the unboxing for this machine. This is a machine I plan on using, practicing some stuff with. It's nothing fancy, but I'll probably be doing a review video later.